Hi, I'm Karina Gordon-Barnes of youinspireme.co.uk. And when you go self-employed, when you start your own business, you need to start marketing. And let's get back to basics with this, with what is marketing? Really breaking it down to the very core basic what marketing is. So marketing basically is making sure that the right people can find you. So making sure that your ideal clients know who you are and they can find you. So that's the first part. The second part is making sure that when they find you, they are really reassured, they're really confident that you are somebody who can help with their particular needs, that you offer a solution through your product, through your service to meet their needs. So let's look at this in an example. Let's say that you are a coach and you are wanting to market your coaching business. So the first thing is you want to find who is the ideal client for you. So let's say you specialize in helping someone who is in a job that they don't enjoy, they're really stuck in a job and they want to change careers. So your ideal client is that career change desiring person. That's your ideal client, and your aim in marketing is to have them hear about you. So to start thinking about, well, how could they hear about me? Where could they read an article that I've written? Where could they see me speak? Who could know about me that could tell lots of career change people about me? So these are your questions. Who's looking for me, and how can I be in position to be found by those people? And then the second part is once they find you, once your ideal client finds you, is making sure that they are completely clear and confident that what you offer through your service, your product, takes away their pain. It's a solution to their needs. So that career change person, they can see straight away that yes, you've helped people like them to find more satisfying careers. So they see maybe testimonials, maybe case studies, and they see a little bit about your credibility too. So they see where you've trained, they've seen your experience, and they really start to feel confident that, yep, I have found what I was looking for. So if you're wondering what marketing is, in its basic essence, that's what it is. Being found by the right people, and once they find you, reassuring them, building that confidence that they have found what they're looking for. Because then they can take that next step. They can sign up to your email list, they can book a consultation, or they can click that buy now button and actually get your service or product that they're looking for. So I hope that's been really helpful. I really want to make it simple in that way. So let me know what you think. Come over and say hi. I'm on Twitter as KarinaGB. You'll see just down here, that the link on Twitter is at KarinaGB. Or on Facebook, it's Karina Gordon Barnes, You Inspire Me. So again, the link will be just here. Come along and let me know what you think. Does that make marketing clear? Just knowing that it's, okay, who's looking for me? How can I be found by them? And how can I reassure them that when they find me, I am who they are looking for? Come and let me know. I would love to hear from you. This has been Karina Gordon-Barnes of youinspireme.co.uk.